been their most consistent offensive threat. And so Foley, we know with 31 goals last year that he can chip in offensively. It's just a matter of how quickly he'll get reacclimated.
Victor Hedman with a shot that's knocked down at the defense by Braden McNabb as he pursues the play. Joined now by Cedric Paquette off the bench. His fourth line we talked about in pregame, and the shot by Paquette was blocked. McNabb met there by Gabriel Dumont. He's got it once again. Jake Dodger down the middle, shoots, and it's knocked down in front. Play kept alive by Dumont. And the Kings finally take over. Trevor Lewis trying to get the puck out, does so to center to Dwight King. He's lined up.